And welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Luminatory. Here in Dimfrost, continuing the main quest into the Dimfrost Luminatory. Here be dragons, possibly. I see something like a Falmer. Stalking around. some poison here. I don't think I have any. Oh, I do. I don't have much, though, so let's just. Yeah, let's use up what we have. Damn it. I hear something. Boop! How's that feel for ya? Damn it! Oh my god.
By nocturnal strike, I will defeat you!
You guys can tank for me, it's good. I thought that would have missed, actually.
Shadows take you.
You guys can finish him off. Oh, there's more? Oh. Guys, all right? He got hurt, I think.
Sure.
I'm not sure which one got hurt. I'll give you all a little healing just in case. You're welcome. Thank you. Almost overweighed, same as always. I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Guys, settle down, will you? That guy keeps posing like that. That's the same one. Hmm. Warmonger, I guess we got. Yeah. No longer the Master of Shadows. I'll leave the fishy. I don't really do damage stamina. So what's down in here? Just a fire pit? Huh. Aha! Well, there's not much in that chest, is there? Hopefully you guys can see alright. It's a little dim in here. Definitely seen worse in this mod, actually. It's interesting. I like that they actually sneak with you, unlike many NPCs in the base game. You're sneaking and they're just like walking behind you. It's like futile. That set off something? As soon as I grabbed it, I thought it would. Falmer arrows are pathetic. gotta say. I didn't expect to kill anyone with them. Something gonna pop out of there? Oh, that's one of those sphere things? I'm not sure. That's already destroyed. Alright. I'll try to go retrieve my arrow. I don't need dwarven bolts. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna find this arrow. Oh, that's a sphere. That's a live one over there. We got a live one! Or a spider, I think? No. I think there was just steam coming out near it and made me think that it was actually functioning. Would be a good word for it. See, there's steam coming out of it. Which, of course, made me think it was still, yeah, working. It's all the same one, I guess. I hear something. Maybe it's this? See you. You're gonna get it. Damage health. Oops. Oh, he's already damaged. They'll make short work of him. There you go. You do a good job, huh? Yeah. Bashing the stuff. Sure, I'll grab a torch bag. Torch bug thorax. Thorax, what do you say? Oh, jeez. Guys, stand so close to me. Personal space, man. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, all the way up here? For some reason, I thought he got closer. Malign lingering poison, yeah. Potion of plentiful healing, sure. How about some saving? Got a chest over here. Plentiful. I am overweight. Isn't that wonderful? I just love being overweight. We can use up one of these. This one's not. This one's a greater. Still though. All right. What else can we drop? We gotta get rid of these body parts. That's our next thing, I guess, after this. Give, that's a severed leg. Oh, we used that to get in here, didn't we? I don't want to drop it. I'm not sure if it might be, these are for, like, my book readings and stuff. Emperor's robes, pretty sweet.
This is centered on the caster, which means it probably hurt Carlisle as well. I'm gonna drop Firestorm. I don't know how these scrolls, which are basically paper, I have a pound. I guess maybe from the wood or whatever inside, or whatever these... whatever that is. You guys want this stuff, just grab it, you know. Free scrolls. Three scrolls here. Watching for Falmers. They're Falmerific. Looks like the Falmers might have destroyed all the sphere guardians and stuff. At least so far. Could always change. Time to get overweight again. Hide Helmet of Illusion. Ultimate Magicka. Alright, we're not overweight. Save again. Is this the steam that hurts? No, we're okay. Well, that was pretty cool looking. I'd rather be ready for anything that pops out. Oh! Every time I do that, though, I have another reason to take out my bow. How many of these arrows do I have left? Ebony? Ah, I have over 100. That's good. The Warmonger is probably the toughest one. Alright. Oh, you're okay over there? That looks painful. Oh, it's gone. Okay. Oh, I didn't want that. What did I take? An axe? The golden poison. Yeah, I don't want that. You can take that back. Take it with you to the afterlife. Okay, so here looks like it might be another little treasure trove area, maybe? Oh, Fallen Adventure! What's going on? 10 gold... 10... What did I just take? I'm a little distracted by what the sound that just happened behind me. 8 gold... I took 10 of something. Arrows, I guess. He looked over there. I thought something was coming. Don't freak me out like that. I was glad I thought I hit the guy. Or one of these guys. All these fallen adventurers. Did I take steel arrows? Is that what I grabbed?
I have a lot of Daedric arrows. Virulent poison, nice. These poor guys. Oh, 9 Daedric arrows though, and 7 ebony. Well, thank you, good sir. I'm afraid you're not gonna need that stuff anymore. Jug of milk. More Daedric, nice. Yeah. Let us laugh at that. Who would want to sleep on a stone bed? Are you serious? Like, you might as well just sleep on the ground. It's also stone. Oh, I didn't see this one. Oh, look at all the Daedric stuff I'm picking up. Freaking awesome. Got a lot of fallen adventurers over here. Was a guy up here? Jeez, Vork? He's got bread. Thus teaching you that man cannot live on bread alone. Because, well, he didn't. Is there something else here? A journal? Bloodstained journal. Cool. Today I once again find myself in an unprofitable situation. Unprofitable both for myself and my guild, whom of which I can only assume have begun their obligatory manhunt for my whereabouts. I estimate days have passed since I fell down that shaft in the Nordic Crewmans, and the return on investment so far has been insubstantial. The market value of Falmer equipment is next to worthless. I lost consciousness while scouting the caverns looking for a way out. I suspect I was ambushed by a Falmer hunting party through their questionable organization skills. Renders such roles ambiguous, to say the least. But I digress. I do find what little organization they have attained to be noteworthy. The Falmer appear to be gathering corpses into a chamber deeper down. I can only speculate as to why so many corpses are required, certainly not for appetite reduction management. Perhaps they serve the whims of a more powerful entity situated further on through the ruins. At this point in time, I can only speculate. I'd investigate the situation myself, but with these crude, low-value weapons inserted haphazardly into my anatomy with minimal tactical discretion, and with my strength diminishing exponentially, I fear I have not long to live. Dying is such a grossly inefficient use of time. If you find my corpse, sell my remains. I would have done the same thing for you. Wow. And that overweight us? I mean, I don't know if we have to take that, but I feel it's a good idea. What else can I get rid of here? I hate to get rid of this stuff. Do I have any, like, duplicate books or anything? Nope. If I can get these way things, all these Volam stuff, we need to get rid of this crap. Found these in Beyond Skyrim Bruma, Aeliad Mala. Their coin of the realm, at least. I wonder if we could ever use them for anything. I'm trying to look at the Aeliad Mala, damn you. They're pretty cool looking. Alright, so. Guess I'm gonna drop the human flesh. What can I do? Human heart, actually. Hearts are heavy things, man. Oh, jeez. Okay, so this goes out into the tunnel. There's the fallen whatever. Falmer. Oh! Common Soul Gem with Common, nice. I will immediately use that. Oh, don't step on that. Will these guys trip that off? This is one of those... Yep! Oh, crap. Nice going, egghead. Go down this way. They're gonna travel right down this way and they're gonna get hurt. Oh, I can't move. I cannot move, Shogrim, whatever the hell your name is. Shorgit. Gotta be kidding me. Here it comes. Come on, guys. Oh, God. What's he doing? You see him? He's... Yeah, you're messed up right now. You okay? She shouldn't set off the traps. But she'll still be affected by what these guys do. Unfortunately. Sorry guys, just saving again because this looks like it could be a rough place. I just have a feeling. Oh god, you're pushing me. Seriously? Yeah. That's a Dwarven Centurion Master. Way too easy. Oh!
Your fate is sealed.
There's more and more coming out, huh? Oh. That's it? Alright. I'm late for the party here. Nice! More Greater Soul Gems. That's the same one. Six Daedric Arrows. Grand Soul Gem with Grand on it. Nice. Damn it. I'll drop some flesh. Is that good enough? Nope. I don't want to drop the Nirn Root. I'm afraid to drop this severed leg thing. We might need it again. Some potions. Damage stamina. Oh, that restores health as well. I was like, I don't need that. Like, yeah, I do. Plentiful healing, magicka. I'll drop the resist magic. I guess... I guess that's good. For now. So there was one already destroyed, or were we fighting this one? Because I didn't even see it. Nice. Oh, another fallen adventurer. I almost didn't see him. Buried underneath the centurion. I almost didn't see this chest as well. Any more such chests? Oh, look at that. And now I'm overweight again, damn it. You know, I hate to do this. I gotta drop these Dader hearts. I hate to do it, guys. But, yeah. We need to walk. And that's a pound and a half off me. Winter gold. Necklace of recuperation. Huh. There's something back here? How big is this place? Jeez. Oh, we're going down, huh? More fallen adventurers? Yep. That's a lot of dead people, you know? Ebony arrows, nice. Is there any reason for us to go in the water? Doesn't look like it. Excuse me, big guy. Okay. Activate the lever. Oh, so we can swim up? Right. Glub, glub, glub. Wow. I was thirsty. I drank all that. The water stopped rising. Oh, okay, we can go with this. I thought we were gonna go all the way up. Well, I guess there's nothing much up there. Okay, that was interesting. I've never gone up like a pit like that. It seemed like I was walking very fast. I thought I wasn't sneaking. Oh, back into the snow. We're getting close to our destination. Fallen adventurers. How many are you, man? How big is this guild? I'm assuming they're all from the guild. Okay, this sounds spooky. Just saving so in case anything happens I don't have to go through that, you know, process of the water going up again. Okay, the spooky music stopped. Kinda glad about that. You dropped something. Oh my god, they're all over the place. All these dead people. And I am picking up like mega good arrows here. Someone keeps dropping stuff. I'm very clumsy. Oh, a tomato. Doesn't look too good, does it? Grand Soul Gem with Grand! It was Magicka! Oh, wait, right? Yep. You know what? I think I'll drop. Vigorous is less than extreme, I believe. 100 points. 150. I'll drop all these. That helps. How much are you? Nice, alright. It's just we're picking up so much stuff. Did I check this one? What is that? That's a dragon. Okay. That's a dragon. I'll be right there, dragon. Yeah, I checked that one. This one all the way back here? Did I see that one? Yes. Just let me collect stuff of the adventurers that someone killed, possibly you. I thought that was a bow. Elven Shield of Waning Magic. Increases magic resistance by a small amount. Wow. He really doesn't have much. No one redied. How sad. See this one over here? Nope. Slowly getting closer and closer to this guy. I don't know when he's gonna see us and talk or attack or something. Just trying to get as much of this stuff as I can before he sees us. So many of them.
Tiraz T. Tinvar. Much time has passed since we last spoke.
Has it?
For a time I feared you would not honor my challenge.